That fence defines our space. And as long as I'm still kicking, no animal will be harmed inside that fence.